Once upon a time in the hidden heart of France, a handsome young prince lived in a beautiful castle. Although he had everything his heart desired, the prince was selfish and unkind. But one night, an unexpected intruder arrived in the castle, seeking shelter from the bitter storm. As a gift, she offered the prince a single rose. Repulsed by her haggard appearance, the prince turned the woman away. But she warned him not to be deceived by appearances. The prince begged for forgiveness, but it was too late. For she had seen that there was no love in his heart. As punishment, she transformed him into a hideous beast and placed a powerful spell on the castle. The rose she had offered was truly an enchanted rose. If he could learn to love another and earn their love in return by the time the last petal fell, the spell would be broken. If not, he would be doomed to remain a beast for all time. As the years passed, he fell into despair and lost all hope. But who could ever learn to love a beast?
The sun green.
Little town, it's a quiet village. Every day, like the one before. Little town. Waking up to say, bonjour,
bonjour, bonjour, bonjour, bonjour.
There goes the baker with his tray, like always, the same old bread and roll to sun. Every morning just the same, since the morning that we came to this old provincial town.
Good morning, Belle.
Look, there she goes, a gun, strange, no question.
He's been distracted, can't you tell?
Guests, we are guests, put ourselves to the test. Tie your napkin round your neck, Sherry, and we'll provide the rest.
Soup to shore, hot or cold, why we only live to serve.
Try the gray stuff, it's delicious. Don't believe me, pass the dishes.
Entertaining.